A thread by Rex from social.quadvirum.com. Why are MAGA people freaking out about bumbling Biden and his incompetent gang of damn dunces? Even with a rigged election, there was no blue wave. They haven't moved the needle with independents or the MAGA army. All they have left is foot stamping, tantrums, and fake news hot air to try and keep their base. There must be something I'm not seeing, that the panic merchants are. Don't get me wrong, I put nothing past an organized crime group that's on defense and falling apart. We all know what they'll do. In the coming weeks, we will see corrupt judges and bizarre decisions in the courts. We may see corrupt electors in the colleges. We will see Antifa, etc., leave mommy and daddy's house to ruin democratic cities. Biden and co. will incite violence, call Trump a dictator, etc., etc. And guess what? I will yawn. It will change nothing. We all know the Dem playbook. No one is scared anymore of their pitiful tactics. The fact is that the Dems are fast losing control of momentum and narrative. But to those who can't help but get worried all the time, let me quote someone to reassure you. Quote, a very sad group of people is trying to disenfranchise that group of people, and we won't stand for it. End quote. November 4th, 2020, 2:21 a.m. Anyone remember who said that? Find out. That's all you need to know. Stop worrying about everything, especially the Dems. If anything, laugh at them. The people of the lie don't live in reality, and they've lost their power to keep us in their delusional world. They will play dirty to try and scare people back into their fairy tale world. Won't work. They'll never get that power back. Even if Trump doesn't get a second term, he will. They're defeated. MAGA.